Well, a Kauai native is continuing her acting career in Hollywood, all while balancing school and life as a teenager. 17-year-old Sienna Agudong has played roles in shows on Disney Channel, Nickelodeon, and now Netflix's No Good Nick and Resident Evil. In the series, she plays a young Billy Wesker, the twin sister of main character Jade. KITV4's Malika McDonald sat down with the actress as she explained her transition from sweet sitcoms to the suspenseful show.
This role was definitely everything that scared me as an actor, which is exactly why I was excited to take it on. I learned a lot. It was emotionally draining, but I think one of the most incredible things.
Agudong has been on screen since she was just 8 years old. She attended King Kaumualii Elementary in Island School, and she'll be attending New York University in the fall, where she plans to study screenwriting and business. Is there anything she can't do is my question.
Yeah, the sky's the limit there.